I mean, never forget the time that we had a male sub in high school and a girl asked to go to the restroom and he said, sure. So she grabbed something and he heard a rapper and he was like, oh, if you're going to eat candy, you can do it in here, but you have to share with everyone in the class. And she was like, what? And he was like, well, I heard the rapper. And she whips out a tampon, shoves it in his face, and she goes, you want to share? Oh, girl.